Wow, my GoPro just filled up with water. I just shot a lionfish. I hope it's on video. I'm gonna dry out the battery. The battery is probably dead, but the memory card might be okay. We'll see what we can get. Heavy. Oh, that was crazy. When I touched the vertebrae, the fish started kicking. So this is all the deadly stuff. Don't want to get stabbed by that. Go put this in the water. See ya, mate. Yoop. All right, let's take the bones out of this fish. Get it on the fire. Wow. All right, let's go check the lionfish. It should be ready by now. Cheers. Woo. Oh, she's looking good. Pretty much ready. Woo. Here we go, coconut and lionfish, mate. I'm frothing to see what this tastes like. Hopefully I don't get sick and die from this lionfish. Oh, woo, that looks good, bruh. Wow, check this. Look at that meat. It sort of tastes like a lobster or something. Woo! Whoa. Tide's coming in. That is amazing. And in many parts of the world, lionfish are classified as invasive. So like they try and actually catch them to get rid of them. And apparently a lot of people don't realize they're really good eating as well, and that right there just proves they're actually delicious. So frothing. Nothing better, fresh fish and coconuts on a tropical island. This is living, bruh. So I'm just gonna chill out, take in this surrounding. Top five best eating fish in my opinion right now. Incredible. Whew. Survival beast does it again. Yeah. Coconut. Phew. Let's open it. Ah. I just broke my knife. Ah! We're gonna have to make a new one, new handle. Woo!